9 Sierra 9, just Mike, just with just outside KD 16 right.
Legacy 9-0-0, Alpha Mike, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, 16 right, 9-0 for Mike.
That was a 51999 Juliet Van Nuys Tower. Verify you had information, Lima Manor, right base, runway 16 right.
Base 16 right, we do have Lima, 999.
Niner Niner Juliet number 2 final legacy traffic 2 mile final caution wait turbulence runway 16 right clear to land.
216 Niner Juliet four.
That's the 9-9-er Juliet, roger, you're inside a citation, turn in the 9-mile final for running 16 right.
Okay, thanks, 9-0.
Wind 160 at 10.
Tower, so jet 577 is ILS 16 right inbound.
So jet 577 Van Nuys Tower, review flying Cessna traffic on right base running 16 right, clear to land and caution wake turbulence for an arrived legacy.
Okay, clear to land, we're looking for that traffic, so jet 577. And tower for 577, is it a right or left turn off for net jets?
Exit 577, can expect a left turn off the runway for NetJets.
Thank you, sir.
Legacy 0 Echo Mike, exit at KBEC, contact ground 0.7.
Wait, wait, ground 0.7, circle Mike.
Legacy 9-0, 3-9-0 Alpha Juliet, Van Nuys Tower, awaiting IFR release. Cessna 909 or Juliet, contact ground point 7.
All right.
It's going to be another left turn onto Bravo and then ground point 7. We'll see you.
Okay, Bravo then ground, exit jet 5, sub 7.
Tower.com 3535 on the visual 16 right.
Legacy 939 around for Julia Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right. Cliff, take off. Dotcom 3535 Van Nuys Tower, make straight in runway 16 right.
Straight in 16 right, Dotcom 3535.
Legacy 9 Alpha Juliet, contact SoCal, we'll see
you. Good day, 9 Alpha Juliet. SOCOM 3535, please confirm landing clearance.
SOCOM 3535, affirmative, running 16 right, clear to land, wind 130 at 7.
16 right, clear to land, dotcom 3535.
Falcon 35, where are you parking?
Clay Jets.
Clay Lacy, that'd be a left turn for you, ground point 7.
Left turn here, ground point 7, Falcon 35, take care.
This is 1882 Sierra, we're the 118 before Susanna, information Lima, full stop.
Number 1882 Sierra, Van Nuys Tower, enter right base, 216 right, port over Cal State, Northridge.
816 right, port over CSUN, this is 182 Sierra.
Van Nuys Tower, Cessna 4277 Bravo is 7 miles northwest.
4277 Bravo, Van Nuys Tower, into right base, runway 16 right, report over Cal State Northridge.
A 16 right, right base for 77 Bravo, will report.
2 Sierra is over CSUN.
Cessna 2 Sierra, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land, Cessna 2 Sierra.
Number 208 Bravo, Hotel, Van Nuys Tower, stand by, I'm working on your list. Clear 208 Bravo Hotel at Charlie Cross, runway 16 left, runway 16 right, flip takeoff. That's right, number 82 series caution, wait turn to departed Learjet ahead of you, 16 right, still clear to land.
82 series, got it.
Bravo, just report about 2 miles west of final before on base.
2 miles west, 77 Bravo,
Ray Bravo Hotel, contact SoCal, see ya.
Good day, TA Bravo Hotel.
Two Sierra, affirmative, ground point 7, we'll see you. 77 Bravo, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land, 77 Bravo, thanks.
And who was that for the straight out?
Flexjet 327.
Oh, there you are. Flexjet 327, Van Nuys Tower, make straight in, runway 16 right, and clear to land.
Clear to land, 16 right.
Van Nuys Tower, 732 Bravo, Santa Susana Pass, landing with Lima.
Cessna 732 Zulu Alpha, Van Nuys Tower, enter right base, runway 16 right, report over Cal State Northridge.
Zulu Alpha, entering right base, report over Cal State Northridge.
Van Nuys Tower, Challenger 328 Alpha Mike's with you just south of Encino Reservoir for a visual approach for 16 right.
Challenger 328 Alpha Mike, Van Nuys Tower, make right traffic, runway 16 right. You're going to follow a Learjet on a 5 mile final.
Okay, we'll make right traffic for 16 right, and we'll be looking for the Learjet to follow.
Centurion 2 Zulu Alpha, just widen out to your left a little bit, stay over the 118 freeway and start reducing speed. You're going to follow a Challenger jet from the south.
Over to the 118, slowing down.
The 310 Echo Fox, Robin A-Star, standby. And November 310 Echo Fox, Rob Van Nuys Tower at Charlie Cross, runway 16 right, hold short, runway 16 left. And ever that was Global 704 Mike Fox, right, ready for departure? Stand by. Cherokee Zero Echo Foxtrot, contact tower 120.2 for the pattern. Number 77 Bravo, where do you park?
Roger, signature.
Says Roger, just turn right at Golf, that's the next one here. Turn right, contact ground point 7.
I'm looking for signature north, it's over there on the other side of the field. Do you want me to turn right?
No, signature north is on this side. You want to turn right for 77 Bravo, turn right, contact ground point 7.
And for 328 Alpha Mike, our traffic to follow is on a quarter mile final.
For 328 Alpha Mike, change plan. I'm going to have you follow the Centurion a little bit further out. Just continue down. When you get to the 118 freeway, that's about 3 miles ahead of you. You can turn base at the 118 freeway.
Okay, 328 Alpha Mike, turn base at the 118.
You're ahead of you a Global, so just turn direct into the numbers now and keep your current speed.
Blunt.
Number 2 Zulu Alpha, turn right, direct to the numbers, and maintain your current speed. There'll be one departure ahead of you.
Zulu Alpha, aim into the numbers at current speed.
Global 704, Mike Fox, Rob Van Nuys, Tower 216, right, line up and wait. Traffic about 4 miles out, 3 miles out. Number 8 Alpha, Mike, your traffic's at about 2 o'clock and 2 miles. Angling in is the Centurion at 2000.
328 Alpha, Mike, has traffic.
Alpha Mike, thanks. Follow that traffic. Just turn base over that 118 freeway and the spacing will be good on that and follow the traffic. Thank you. For Flexia 327, expedite off here at this one and contact ground point 7 traffic waiting to go.
Making left, ground point 7, 33327.
The Global 4 Mike Foxtrot, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff. Alpha, speed's good, 16 right, clear to land, thank you.
Clear to land, thank you.
16 right, Alpha.
Mike, base turn approved now, spacing is good, 16 right, clear to land, number 2.
Okay, clear to land, number 2, 328 Alpha, Mike.
Mike Fox to departure.
Yeah, 328 Alpha Mike's going to Jet Tech. Can we roll it out to the end?
Yeah, long landing proof.
328 Alpha Mike, roger.
And since you're in 2 Zulu Alpha, where are you parking?
Currently east west.
Okay, that'll be a right turn for you at Mike. You can do this one here if you can make it, or you're down to Mike in ground point 7.
You Alpha, thanks.
And 328 off Mike, stay with you to Jet Tech.
You stay with me, taxi Jet Tech, we'll see you.
Thanks, good day.
Tower Series 19 runway Mike 4000 for the visual for 16 right.
Van Nuys Tower, I'm a Cessna 739 Zulu Echo on downwind, the request 16 right.
739 Zulu Echo Van Nuys Tower, change runway 16 right, little land 16 right, the wind is 16088.
16 right, clear to land, Cessna 9 Zulu Echo.
Van Nuys Tower, Cirrus 19 runway Mike, just descended from 3,800 over the Warner Center for 16 right.
Cirrus 19 Romeo Mike, Van Nuys Tower, make right traffic, runway 16 right.
Right traffic, 16 right, 19 Romeo Mike.
Van Nuys Tower, Cirrus 19, runway Mike, just north beam the numbers, just north of the numbers, 2,000 feet.
109 Romeo Mike, you can turn base now, runway 16 right, clear land.
Turn right base now, clear land, 19 Romeo Mike.
Cessna 9 Zulu Echo, you can turn right, ground point 7.
Ground point 7, Cessna 9 Zulu Echo, thank you.
Falcon 3535, Van Nuys Tower, stand by, I'm working on release.
Van Nuys Tower, Skyline 973-908, New Hall, landing with Lima.
You calling Van Nuys Tower, say again?
973-908, New Hall, landing with Lima.
93-3908, Van Nuys Tower, make straight in, 1016 right, squawk 0224.
0224, and straight in for 16 right.
Van Nuys Tower, Gulfstream 711, Golf Lima, let's meet you on the visual 16 right.
Gulfstream 711, Golf Lima, Van Nuys Tower, make straight in, runway 16 right.
16 right, straight in, Golf Lima.
Cirrus 9 Romeo, Mike, you can exit by the high speeds, left or right, ground point 7.
Great, thanks, let's take the high speed and ground point 7, 19 Romeo, Mike.
Air 398, it's you, you're just to beam the San Fernando Reservoir now, is that you?
That's affirmative.
Damn, 398, traffic's going to pass on your left as a Gulfstream. He's a little bit high, but he's just high on your left right now passing. You can follow that traffic.
398,
roger. On Golf Lima, just for TCAS, you're passing traffic low on your right now.
Inside, Golf Lima.
On Golf Lima, you're number one, 316 right, good land.
Golf Lima.
And .com 3535 Van Nuys Tower, cross 2016 left, hold short 2016 right. Can you take an immediate departure?
Yeah, we can.
Okay, but you can go really fast, 2016 right, clear for immediate takeoff, or hold short. Traffic on a 3 mile final is another Gulfstream. He's 2.5 mile final now.
Immediate takeoff left.com 3535.
Gulfstream on Golf Lima, just slow as practical. Another Gulfstream's taking the runway now. You're still clear to land. The wind 1108.
Golf Lima, roger. We're as slow as we can go.
Perfect. Ah, sorry, this looks good. He's rolling fast.
Golf Lima.
Cess 398, follow that Gulfstream ahead. Caution, wait, turbulence, 216 right. Clear to land, number 2.
398, clear to land, number 2.
Van Nuys Towers, Golden 4-3 for the visual runway 16 right.
Golden 4-3, Van Nuys Tower, make straight in runway 16 right.
Straight in, 16 right, Golden 4-3.
Number 398, what's your type aircraft?
182.
182, okay, 308, just straight into the airport now, best forward speed, 16 right, clear to land. Drive with a citation to follow you. Gotham 4-3, reduce speed, slow as practical now. You're following a Cessna 182, 4 miles ahead.
Okay, reducing speed as much as possible, Gotham 4-3.
Falcon 35-35, outstanding, thanks, that was a good job. Contact SoCal.
Okay, contact SoCal.com, 35-35.
Number 1 Golf Lima, contact ground point 7, was it? 43. Gotham 4-3, affirmative. 16 right, clear to land, wind 130 at 8.
398, thank you.
Van Nuys Tower, Phenom 450 Juliet Foxtrot for the visual 16 right.
Phenom 450 Juliet Foxtrot, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land.
6 right, clear to land, 450 Juliet Fox.
Gotham 4-3, contact ground point 7, sir.
Ground point 7, Gotham 4-3.
Van Nuys Tower, Cherokee 3377, inbound, full stop, 1-6 right, information, inbound.
3377 Van Nuys Tower, you're inbound from where? Say again your location.
Right now we are set up Van Nuys 3377.
377, enter right base, runway 16 right, report over Cal State Northridge, squawk 0233.
0233, right base, 16 right, over Cal State Northridge, 3377.
San Ice Tower, good afternoon. That would be 241 Juliet Echo, just a little bit north of San Isidro Pass, up to full stop.
RV 241 Juliet Echo, Van Nuys Town. Into right base, running 16 right, report over Cal State Northridge.
Yeah, report Cal State Northridge right to base, 16 right, RV 1 Juliet Echo.
Van Nuys Tower, Piper 3377 over Cal State Northridge, inbound runway 16 right.
Number 377, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 16 right, 3377, thank you. Wind check?
The wind 090 at 8. Number 1 Juliet Echo, you're number 2, you're following a Cherokee at about 11 to 12 o'clock and 2 miles, he's on final.
Okay, looking for Cherokee, we're number 2, 1 Juliet Echo.
Yeah, good afternoon, Tower City, Ops 44.
Ops 44, man, it's there.
Yes, wind able, holding short, 16 right at Roman for inspection.
Ops 44, right, hold short and 16 right.
Holding short, 16 right, City Ops 44.
Check inside there, RV 1 Juliet Echo.
1 Juliet Echo, follow the Cherokee, number 2, running 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, number 2, clear to land, RV 1 Juliet Echo.
Thanks, I'm running 6 to Montana at KD for 16 right with Mike.
Radio 62, Lima Tango, Van Nuys Tower, continue approach.
Approach 6 to Montana.
RV1 Juliet Echo, the Cessna, or the Chris, the Cherokee's going a little bit slower. He's only showing about, well, you're about 50 knots faster, so start reducing speed to follow that traffic.
Yes, sir, we're working 1 Juliet Echo.
Thanks. 377, just try to keep the speed up, and traffic's in RV to follow you about a mile in trail.
Yeah, he'll be fine, 1 Juliet Echo, we'll keep separate.
Yeah, everything's fine now. 1 Juliet Echo, just 16 right, clear to land. Spacing is good now.
16 right, clear to land. 1 Juliet Echo, thanks.
Tower Piper 377, right at 12.
377, ground point 7, see it.
Ground point 7, good day, 377.